Back to my channel once again. In this video, I am going to discuss multiple choice questions from the chapter Carbon and its compounds. This chapter is very important for the board exam. The first question is, atom of an element contains 5 electrons in its valence shell. This element is major component of air. Identify the element. Nitrogen has the atomic number 7. Nitrogen contains 5 electrons in its valence shell. This element is major component of air. Therefore, option C, nitrogen, is the right answer. The next question is, carbon has 4 electrons in its valence shell. Carbon attains stable electronic configuration by Carbon attains stable electronic configuration by sharing 4 electrons with other atoms. So option A, sharing 4 electrons with other atoms, is the right answer. Next question is, structural isomers are Carbon compounds with identical molecular formula but different structures are called structural isomers. In these 4 options, option A, carbon compounds with identical molecular formula but different structures, is the right answer. Next question is, the unsaturated hydrocarbons which contain one or more double bonds are called The saturated hydrocarbons are called alkanes. The unsaturated hydrocarbons which contain one or more double bonds are called alkenes. Those containing one or more triple bonds are called alkynes. So option B, alkenes, is the right answer. Next question is, an example for saturated hydrocarbon is The right answer is option A, C2H6. The molecular formula of ethane is C2H6. Next question, the molecular formula of 3 carbon compounds which are in homologous series are C2H6, C3H8, C4H10. The suitable general formula for these compounds is CnH2n plus 2. Option D, CnH2n plus 2, is the right answer. Next question is, the name and molecular formula of unsaturated hydrocarbon having general formula CnH2n and containing 3 carbon atoms is The right answer is option D, propene, and its molecular formula C3H6. We can easily calculate unsaturated hydrocarbon containing 3 carbon atoms using general formula CnH2n, where n is equal to 3. Now substitute n is equal to 3 in this formula. C3H2 into 3. This becomes C3H6. The next question is, the second member of the series of carbon compounds whose general formula is CnH2n plus 1 OH. Ethanol is the second member of the series of carbon compounds whose general formula is CnH2n plus 1 OH. Therefore, option D, ethanol, is the right answer and its molecular formula is C2H5OH. The next question is, carbon has unique ability to form bonds with other atoms of carbon, giving rise to large molecules. This property is called Option C, catenation, is the right answer. Next question is, the first member of alkynes is Option C, ethyne, is the right answer and its molecular formula is C2H2. The unsaturated hydrocarbons which contain one or more triple bonds are called alkynes. Their general formula is CnH2n minus 2. The next question is, The functional groups present in propanol and propanol respectively are? The right answer is option A, OH and CHO. The next question is, butanone is a 4-carbon compound with a functional group. Option C, ketone is the right answer. Next question, name the first member of alkanes that shows structural isomerism is? Option B, butane is the right answer and its molecular formula is C4H10. Next, ethane with the molecular formula C2H6 has? Ethane has 7 covalent bonds. So, option B, 7 covalent bonds is the right answer. Next question, 2 forms of energy are liberated on burning alcohol are? Heat energy and light energy are the 2 forms of energy are liberated on burning alcohol. So, option C, heat energy and light energy is the right answer. Next question, while cooking, if the bottom of the vessel is getting blackened on the outside, it means that option B, the fuel is not burning completely is the right answer. Next, the air pollutant liberated during incomplete combustion of methane. Carbon monoxide is the air pollutant liberated during incomplete combustion of methane. So, option D, carbon monoxide is the right answer. Last question is, animal fats generally contain? Animal fats generally contain saturated fatty acids. So, option B, saturated fatty acids is the right answer. Thank you so much for watching this video.